Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and I hope you all are understanding the sums we are doing. And children, now we are doing very easy sums from your maths tips book. The name of the chapter is Addition and Subtraction. So all of you get ready with your books. We are going to do exercise 9 today, okay? And it is in page number 45. So all of you open page number 45 before starting the class, and we will also do exercise 10 from page 47. From exercise 9 we will do 1 and 2. From exercise 10 we will do page 47, we will do number 1. Okay, now this is exercise 9 from page 45. We will do this first, okay? So children, let us start the sums now. I'll start with 1a. So 6 plus 2 is 6 plus 2 is 8. Yes, the sums are very easy, children. You don't have to carry over now. 5 plus 3 is also 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1 is 9, and 4 plus 2, 4, 5, 6. You can count it easily because you have done these sums in class 2 only. Yes, you know how to add. So 2 plus number B, 2 plus 6. In the ones position, there is 2 and 6. 2 plus 6 is, yes, 8. 7 plus 1 is also 7, 8. 6 plus 2 is also 6, 7 and 8. And 5 plus 1 is 6. So I got answer 6188. Now number C, 8 plus 1, 9. Very good. 5 plus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 8 plus 4 is 9. 9. 0 plus 9 is 9. And 6 plus 3 is also 9. So what answer you got? 9999. Now let me do number D. Okay, 4 plus 3 is 7. 7, 5 plus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 5 plus 4 is 9. Kindly wait, children. My 9 has become horrible. So let me write good 9. See, 5 plus 1 is 6. And 7 plus 1 is 8. So how much you got here? 8,697. So children, E and F is your homework. These are the easiest sums. Yes, you have done in class 3. Yes, and this you are doing without carrying over. So it is very easy for you. Now number 2. Okay, there, here you can see first step, second step, third step. So these are third step addition, okay, three step addition. So let me do number A, 2A, 4 plus 3 plus 2. Though there are three steps, you don't have to carry over here also. 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, so I will write 9 here. 3 plus 4 is 7, 6, 7, 8, 9, yes, 6 plus 2 plus 1 is 9. 5 plus 1 is 6, 7, 8. So the answer I got 8,979. Now next number B I will do for you. 3 plus 1 plus 1. What is 3 plus 1 plus 1? Good. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. And next 4 plus 2 plus 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8. 5 plus 3 is 8 plus 1 is 9. 1 plus 4 is 5 plus 2 is 7. So 7,985. Yes, I think so. You got the same answer. So number C, 7 plus 2 plus 0 is 7 plus 2 is 9 plus 0 is 9. Next, 9. 6 plus 1 is 7 plus 2 is 9. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. And 2 plus 4 is 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9,699. 9. Now number D. 4 plus 1 plus 2. 5 plus 2 is 7. So let me write 7. 7, 4 plus 2 is 6, 7, 8, 9. So in the tens position I got 9. 5 plus 3 is 8 plus 0 is 8. And 1, there is only 1 in 1000 position. So it will be 1 only. So I have done A, B, C, D. Children, you will do yourself E and F. So mark homework. E and F is your homework. Next, children, we will do few sums from exercise 10, that is number 1 only. Here you will subtract, okay? Here you will not use subtraction by borrowing. This is a simple subtraction sum. So I have told you already, whenever you subtract any number from any number, it will be less. Yes, whenever you add two numbers, for example, if I add 3 plus 6, you will get more number, and whenever you are subtracting the number, you will get less number. Yes, so subtraction means to subtract the number from the given number. So 9 minus 9. 9 minus 9, you know the answer. What is 9 minus 9? 9 minus 9 is 0. It is looking like 6. So let me write it again. 0. 6 minus 1 is 5. 8 minus 4 is 4. And 7 minus 5 is 2. So the answer I got is 2450. Now children, let me do number B. 3 minus 1. What is 3 minus 1? 2. Very good. 4 minus 0? 4. Yes. 5 minus 2 is 3. And 8 minus 6 is 2. In the same manner, we will do number C. 5 minus 3? 2. 4 minus 2, 2, 6 minus 6 is 0, and 6 minus 1 is 5, so 5022. So in this way I have done A, B, C. Now I will do number D. 5 minus 1 is 4, 8 minus 7, 1, yes, 7, 8, 0 minus 0 is 0, and 9 minus 3 is 6. I am not teaching you step by step, children, because I know you all know how to subtract. Yes, 4 minus 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, if you are subtracting 4 out of 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So you will get 0 only. So 4 minus 4 is 0, 0, 4 minus 0 is 4. Yes, 4 minus 0 is 4. 0 means you are not subtracting anything. So 4 minus 0 is 4. 5 minus 1 is 4. And 5 minus 2 is 3. So what you got in number E? 3440. Now let me do number F. 2 minus 2 is 0. 2 minus 1, 1. 4 minus 2 is 2. And 4 minus 1 is 3. So 3210. So children, in the same manner, what you will do? You will do G, H and I for your homework. Is this clear to you all? G, H and I is your homework. Okay, so we have done number 9, 1 and 2. Exercise 9, 1 and 2. And exercise 10, number 1. Exercise 10 is in page number 49 and page number 47, and exercise 9 is in page number 45. Okay, so I will see you in tomorrow's class, children. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep practicing. Thank you.